Thinking of building? Wait. Don't let this happen to you. See this hollow block? Let's see how strong it is. Oof, it crumbles like a cookie. That's your hard-earned money, turning to dust. So, what's the deal? Many blocks out there are just not made right. Imagine a bad mix, like a cake recipe gone wrong, or not enough pressure to pack it tight. The result is a weak, crumbly block that won't protect your family. But don't worry, I've got a super simple 10-second test for you. First, give it a good tap. A quality block sounds solid, not dull. Next, feel its weight. A good block feels heavy and dense for its size. If it feels light and airy, it's a red flag. When you're buying, look for blocks with sharp, clean edges and a uniform texture. Avoid ones with cracks, crumbly surfaces, or a light, hollow feel. Always test a few from the batch before you buy the whole lot. A little check goes a long way. Stay safe and build smart. Follow for more tips.